You can see this sacrifice for the team in many sports, but perhaps it's most evident in the New Zealand rugby team. There has been much discussion about the work ethic and team dynamics of the All Blacks. In James Kerr's book, Legacy, he describes the squad ethos. A few of the players decided to create a set of guidelines, the Black Book, that outlined the principles that All Blacks must adhere to. Each player received a copy and was expected to not only live by these guidelines, but also hold their teammates accountable. Two of the principles really stood out. 1. No one is bigger than the team. 2. Leave the jersey in a better place. We often hear about teams that are better than the sum of their parts. I usually find this refers to lesser teams performing above expectations. We rarely hear it said about teams that are performing at their pinnacle. This is probably because, as spectators, we tend to focus on the star players. However, when it comes to the All Blacks, we see a team that is stronger than the sum of its parts. There's no doubt that the team is full of global stars, but by dropping their egos and putting everything on the line for the whole team, the outcome is awe-inspiring. In 2020, the All Blacks' win percentage stood at a staggering 77.41% since their first test match in 1903. Despite stars coming and going, the team just keeps on winning. The players genuinely seem humble. Despite their immense achievements, they all recognise that the team is bigger than them. A team that functions this way will pull together when the times are tough and won't get complacent when the going is good. They will always strive to be the best they can for the sake of the team. That's where the next principle comes in. Leave the jersey in a better place. When a new All Black is presented with their game jersey, they are told to leave the jersey in a better place. In other words, they need to pick up from where the last guy to wear their number left off and take it to another level. The thinking behind this principle is that you must always strive to be the best you can, both on and off the field, for the good of the team. I try to adopt this principle when I represent my country. The day you receive the official kit with Great Britain emblazoned on it is unforgettable. For me, it was when I was in athletics. I am still as proud to put on my British cycling jersey to this day. There is a great sense of responsibility when you represent your nation. It's no longer just about you. You feel part of something bigger. You are buying into a cause, and as such, you can find something extra. The desire to perform for the good of your team adds to your personal drive. And as we've already discovered, drive is the first step towards success.